Oh, hey guys, I hope you didn't see me moving my lips. I just picked up a really good book. It's Kiteboarding Tricktionary. If you haven't seen it in your local kite shop, then, you know, don't worry. Just order one from us. But again, Roman, 321 Kiteboarding, and I wanted to tell you about the Tricktionary. When I first saw the Tricktionary, I was like, ooh, a book about kiteboarding in today's age of mobile apps. How useless. But I'll tell you something, you turn the page on this book and it becomes very apparent why it's such a great read. Full color pictures, and it goes not only from the basics of how to kiteboard, it goes over wind direction, wind window for all the people that are just getting into the sport, but it also gets into tricks that I didn't even know about. No footers, old school tricks, new school tricks. It's a step-by-step guide. And I'll tell you what, it's got some of our favorite riders in there and couldn't be better laid out. Again, for someone like me that has the attention span of a squirrel, I really like being able to have this laid out the way it is. So, Kiteboarding Tricktionary, pick yours up today. 321 Kiteboarding. Semi-suicide mode. Wow. How to roll your lines up. Nice. Blind. Oh, you guys are still here?